Hey, Gromit, I can see daylight ahead. Go get him, Gromit. Oi, come back here. He's a slippery kipper with a brain to match. Over here, Gromit. There's a way down here. Whoa! Gromit! Where are you, lad? I see trouble on the horizon. Caged polar bear cubs. He's not just cold-hearted. He's freeze-dried and deep-frozen, like his waterfall. If we could open those steam valves, the heat exchanger would get hot under the collar and warm things up. Nice work, Gromit. We'll soon have the polar bears reunited. Then Mum and Dad won't have to do Feather's dirty work anymore. Press on, lad. We'll meet up later. from it, you're a star. What do we do now, lad?
Zoos have certainly changed.
Just coming. Maybe we should get moving. Not been in trouble, I trust. Yes. I'll go overboard with the outboard, put a turbocharger on the back, and a turnip launcher on the front. Can't do any harm to give it a go.